Stop moving.
Get up.
Stand up.
Face the wall. And do not move.
What's your name?
Face the wall.
What's your name?
Stop resisting.
I wasn't.
Yes, you were. Stay right there. Don't move. I need you to be quiet. Quiet. Stay there until we're done. Put her in a wrist lock and twist her wrist until she shuts up and stops crying. Thank you.
You need to be quiet. Quiet.
Thank you. Now we're going to go for a walk.
That fucking hurts.
Quiet. Not grab my hand. Quiet.
We are going to walk down to medical in between here and there. We need you to be quiet just like you are right now. No talking. No, nothing. Any questions? Stop crying. We gotta get you to medical. Face the wall. Face the wall. Can you put him behind her back?
Yep. Look forward. We're gonna readjust these restraints. Do not move. Do not face us. Face the wall.
Grab her by the elbow, the right elbow. There you go.
Do not move. Just face the wall. Shh, quiet.
Bring that arm behind her. Grab that one. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Do not move. Continue to face that wall or the window.
I'm going to sue you.
Do not move. Be quiet,
really need
you guys. Close your... Ah! Keep your hand over there. Thank you. You can... Face the window. Do not move. Do not move. Listen to my order.
Bend forward at the waist. Keep your head down. Walk. Turn to your left. Easy, easy.
Everything that's supposed to be on the walls are
enough, right? Easy, going down.
Fuck, you're easy. I'm like a fucking stupid. Ow! Fuck!
Ow! I'm gonna send the fuck out of you guys!
Quiet! Quiet.
Oh, fuck!
Quiet.
Quiet.
Go ahead and pull it in. If you don't stop screaming, you're going to get maced. You're gonna get maced if you don't be quiet. We'll quiet you down. Last chance. No wristband.
Because I cry, you're not making me.
Yes.
You need to be quiet.
We need you to stop talking.
Ow, from what? You're not doing nothing to me.
Oh, my nose hurts.
It's because you're crying if you stop panting.
Would you like?
Put her prone. Go prone. Just put her down.
shut up. Let go.
We need you to be quiet. Okay? So we're not hurting you. We're just escorting you.
Yes, you are.
We need you to be quiet.
Now you're using excessive force.
Now you're getting into stuff where we're going to hurt you over. You need to be quiet.
How are you going to hurt me?
We will.
All
we're asking you to do is be quiet during the transport in the hallway. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. All I did is go to medical to get x-rays and you guys fucked me up.
What's your last name?
Chavez.
What's your last name?
Chavez.
Chavez. This is Lieutenant Shaw. I'm asking you to please be quiet. I'm asking you to relax so we can get you to medical. Okay? I need you to comply. Our force is going to be used to gain your compliance just how it was in the pod. Please. Okay?
Well, I didn't do anything.
Can I get you to agree to that? Okay.
No, I'm coming to tell the captain.
No, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine, but I need you to be quiet in the hallway so we can get you to medical, okay?
Yeah.
Please?
I need PSU.
We're going to get you PSU, we're going to get you medical, but force is going to be used to get your compliance. Miss Chavez? We're not touching you right now yet. Are you ready?
I got it. Stop hurting yourself.
Miss Chavez. Miss Chavez.
Yeah, they're supposed to hurt. Now, you be quiet. That's the point.
We there.
Go ahead and let go. Let her go.
Let go.
That's her. That's the LT, by the way. I'll give you 21, ma'am, here in a second. Thank you. 10-4. Did you transmit on 1 or 2?
10-4.
There you go. 10-4. Even my radio's not working. Right. Talking. Hey, Hey, shut up, and we'll get you over here. Come here.
Stand up.
Stand up. Come here. We're going to the sink. Listen. Hold still right here. Hold up. There's two fountains of water. Hold on. You're right there. Don't inhale it. Stay in the sink. It's gonna burn whether your hair's in your face or not. It's just the way mace works. So keep your face in the water. Keep your face in the water. Just keep it there. You'll be alright. Yes, you can. We're not holding your face in the water. Hold on. You're getting your hair caught up in it. Excuse me. Hold on. Careful. Hold on. Hold still. Hold on. Don't pull your hair. It gets caught on there.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Stop it.
I can't breathe.
You're talking. You're yelling. You can breathe. Now knock it off. Your face in the water. You're not in the towel mode yet. Keep putting your face in and out, in and out, in and out, in and out. What's your first name? One more time.
Susie. It's burning.
It's supposed to.
It's burning.
It's supposed to. Face in the water.
Because you're not
going to
swing back, okay?
Okay?
So relax, okay?
Knock it off. What'd she say?
I'm just making sure that you don't swing back.
What was your first name again?
Oh, my goodness.
Susie Chavez. Clearly, you need to reconsider your choices in life if this is how you're going to react when you get mace. Keep your face in there. Keep the cool water running on it. You'll be all right. You got a clamp? Do we have something? I guess that was a poor decision. I guess that was a poor decision on our point, pulling the underwear off. Stop holding your breath. You're talking to me.
I didn't feel my nose.
We'll get to that in a minute. As soon as you come out of that water, all of a sudden you're going to start cooking again. And you're going to be like,
hold on, that way, bird.
So just keep your face in there, just like that.
There you go.
You can breathe.
Oh.
Medical's going to need to see you.
Huh?
Medical needs to clear you. Listen, see now what I tell you, see? But it's going to burn. No way around it. There's no way. Yeah, it burned. It's supposed to. If you're gonna faint.
Okay, that's good, because it gets
you
blood to your head. Are you injured, Susie?
Yes,
Susie.
Yes.
What's
she
your
had
your wrist,
okay. What else?
Oh,
she had drive stuns to her back and wrist lock. We have another spit mask down here at all, anywhere? No, we don't need extras. That was just on her face and her hair. Take you to the shower when we're done here.
Please.
Stop
please.
Yelling.
Please help me, please.
No, there is no please helping you. You help yourself. I don't know. They probably know already. Miss Chavez, go to the floor.
It hurts.
You're going to get maced again.
Okay. Jerry, call. Oh, it hurts. Can I have a...
No, it's going to hurt. You have to be quiet. PSU is going to come by and talk to you.
Water?
No, listen to me. Listen,
shit.
We're done with that. We got
to
move.
No.
Thank you.
Ouchie! Ouchie! Ow!
Thank you.
Oh!
Sanchez.
Can I blow my nose? I can't breathe.
Nothing. You're talking. Lieutenant Sanchez, Chris Sanchez.
Go ahead, sir.
Oh, God!
You have a female 34 on duty over there.
Oh God.
I just need one female shower in RDC here.
We got you covered, sir.
Thank you. Don't spit on the floor, I'll put a mask back on you.
I can't do this. Sorry.
I can't either.
Careful with
the floor.
Okay. That feels better.
Because you're not quiet.
No,
you got to show us you'll be quiet first, and then we'll go get you up and have a seat. How about that?
Take it over, automail.
Is that for this one? Psych services, any counselor? No, you were doing really, really well. No kidding, that's how it works. You can do a little wiggling, but I need you to be quiet. You're going to be in a shower in about 5 minutes. Go for her. I think it's effective. So we can get you to the shower. Alright?
Okay, call me on the radio for now, and that's what you know something I want to make sure I'm going to do. Thank you. Bye.
Chavez, we're going to go back to the floor.
Could you please?
I know this burns, right? I can see this.
Can I go back to the water, please? And I talk to you?
Not until. You're going to the shower as soon as you're done with the psych services interview.
I'll be really quick, okay? So just bear with me as best you can.
Susie. Yeah,
Jenna. Oh, Jenny.
Stop it. Really? Going to start crying? Cause
she tased me! She tased me! They brought my ring!
Where she returned from medical. It is recording. When she returned from medical, we were doing a unit check. We were going to put her away in her cell.
Sir, excuse me, sir.
You're good. We got to the cell. I noticed, or we noticed, that there were things all over the walls that weren't supposed to be. And so the lieutenant put her up against the wall and said, don't move. I stepped into the cell, heard the lieutenant repeat herself repeatedly. You know, stop moving, stop moving, stop moving. I'm going to tase you. Blam. She gets drive stunned a couple times. I'm not sure how many. I actually had to apply it because she transferred from her taser to a wrist lock. Had to put her on the ground. The taser didn't seem to be working, so she was going through alternative force methods. Finally got her to where we could get her off the level. She's, you can see the behavior, screaming and yelling. We're coming down the main hallway. We held her up because we're like, we're not going anywhere until you're quiet. But ultimately, we put her on the floor. Put her, not don't slam, just put her on the floor. And then she starts banging her head on the floor. That's what caused the inflammatory agent being applied to her face. Of course, that stopped that behavior, but we've been putting up with I'm dying ever since. And you know, I'm not sure where to go with the self-mutilation. I don't know. She didn't say she wanted to hurt herself.
Okay.
She didn't say she wanted to kill herself.
Self-mutilation, as in the...
Yeah, the banging. And it was
okay.
Dedicated and to the point.
Okay.
There was motivation to it.
Okay.
All right, any questions?
No.
And that's down... I mean, it's just been the struggle getting her here. Her overreaction... her reaction to the inflammatory agent is just going to inhibit her to this whole process.
Yep.
So, all right, thank you. I'll just give you a brief.
No, I appreciate it. Thank you.
So does that mean we don't have to go to the showers?
You want a shower?
Yes.
No, she's got a right to get a shower. Absolutely. But all this drama, I'm just wondering why we're...
Am I wrong that the water activates it?
Well, yeah, we know how it works, but...
No, I have.
It doesn't matter, but my point is let them finish so we can continue.
Please.
I'm sorry, Jay.
Hey, Susie, let me make this quick and go to the shower, okay?
Okay,
so, are you having any suicidal thoughts?
Yes!
Okay, well, why?
That is suicide.
Okay.
I'm already suicidal. I lost my son, and I was already a PN. I was already a PACI. Oh, God! I'm fucking mad. I can't do this. I can't.
How long have you been in safe fire?
A week. And I regret for something I did 4 years ago.
You just came in.
Yes. All this shit, I can't. Yes, I just went to medical this morning for x-rays, and I was heading back to my cell, and that guy, Alan, he didn't like my poster to be torn off, and I was outside, and she takes me, she put it, just threw me on the floor, and they broke, almost broke my wrist.
Okay.
I couldn't.
I imagine that was very scary for you.
Yeah.
Okay. No, I hear that.
They were pulling my head. They were fucking squeezing me. I went down the stairs. They were coming to medical. And they chased me. They put me on the floor. Or banged my head on the floor. And they chased me.
Come on, we're leaving.
Let's
go. Stand up. We're done talking.
We're
done talking. Jen.
We're done.
I'm gonna spray you again if you keep it up. See you.